Avenues of Friends, today is gonna be an exciting day because bibilhin ko na yung isa sa mga inaay ko talaga na perfume for a long time, and ito na rin yung pinakamahal na perfume na mabibili ko, and that is CREED AVENTUS. Now, alam ko lahat kayo, kilala nyo naman si Zara Vibrant Leather na pinakilala ko sa inyo as the best affordable CREED AVENTUS clone. I feel like ito yung nagpakilala sa akin sa fragrance community, and mukhang marami rin ako nabudol sa inyo dahil dito. Kasi talaga namang it's my most complimented fragrance back in 2019, as in every single day I almost get compliments on a daily basis, especially at work. Now, gusto kong malaman sino sa inyo yung mga napabili ng Vibrant Leather dahil sa mga videos ko. Gusto kong malaman kung sino kayo. Let me know in the comment section. Now, the CREED AVENTUS, ito na yung magiging regalo para sa sarili ko for the last 3 years of being a YouTuber. Ito yung kauna-unahang brand new from mall fragrance na bibiling ko ever since I started this YouTube journey. Dahil lahat ng mga perfumes ko is galing sa discounters or black market, so to speak. In fact, I can even buy CREED AVENTUS sa black market ng mas mababang price. But I want you guys to be part of this. Kaya sa mall ko siya bibilin kahit na medyo mas mahal. So before anything guys, thank you so much for the last more than 3 years of supporting my videos, my channel, sa mga subscribers and sa mga lagi nanonood ng videos ko. Thank you so much sa inyo. So today, papunta kami sa CREED Boutique sa Edsa Siang. But before that, let's do a get ready with me. Papakita ko sa inyo yung current skincare routine ko kasi may mga nagre-request din ng updated skincare routine, and also my outfit of the day, and of course yung gagamitin kong scent of the day. So, let's go!
Sa umaga, I use the Quick Effects Pimple Eraser Gel Cleanser. So marami itong ingredients, ang dami niyang benefits, but this one has vitamin C. And as per the experts, vitamin C is best used in the morning. Next is I apply a serum. Same lang din yung ingredients nito sa cleanser. Mas concentrated lang siya because obviously it's a serum. So I just apply it directly on my face. I just pat it hanggang matuyo siya. Mabilis naman siya ma-absorb. So mabilis siyang matuyo. Next is I apply a hydrator / moisturizer. This is from Hadalabo. And this has ceramides, this has hyaluronic acid, so very hydrating and moisturizing talaga siya. And it's very light, especially as an oily skin. After na matuyo ng moisturizer, I go apply a sunscreen. So this is from NOAH Sunscreen Air CC. Maganda kasi ito kasi powdery finish siya, so it's okay for oily skin like me. And hindi rin halatang naka-sunscreen ka. Lastly is a BB cream for men. This is from Blackwater. It is specifically a BB cream for men. Maganda dito guys, as in this is a game changer this year na discover ko. Sa mga tulad ko na ayaw na nagme-makeup, ayaw na nahalatang naka-makeup or kung anong mga nilalagay sa mukha, perfect to kasi nakaka-cover siya ng mga blemishes, ng mga maliit na dark spots. Kung may mga blemishes ka na ganyan, perfect to kasi nabablur niya yon, tapos hindi ka nagmumukhang haggard. Kaya kung may mga pupuntahan kang events, ito nakaka-fresh lang talaga siyang tingnan. Tapos mukha lang siyang heavy, ayan nakita nyo parang kang heavy pag ina-apply. Pero once na matuyo ng konti yan, ilang segundo lang, parang wala kang ina-apply sa mukha. Abangan nyo kung ano mangyayari. Ayan, so parang wala lang, di ba? Ayos, we're ready.
So for today's outfit, ito yung gagamitin ko as my pants. I got this one from Pen Shop. Surprisingly, from Pen Shop lang to. Nakikita ko talaga to sa H&M tsaka sa Zara. Binabantayan ko mag-sale sila. Sa H&M, this is 1,699. Tapos sa Zara, more or less 2,000 pesos. Para siyang plated na pants. So, maganda rito. Yun nga, ang ganda na quality niya. Tapos medyo stretchy. Pero tapered na siya. Hindi ko na kailangan ipa-alter. This is parang trouser. Both formal and casual siya. Kasi, ayan, it can be used as a formal pants. Tapos medyo stretchable yung likod niya. So medyo parang casual na rin dating niya. So nabili ko to ng 1,000 pesos lang, 999. Kaya kinuha ko agad. Kasi as in parehas na parehas talaga sa H&M. Ito siya size large. As in sobrang ganda ng fit sa akin. So, hindi siya sobrang sikip. Tapos hindi maluwag, tamang-tama lang. And then pagdating sa ankle area, hindi ko na siya kailangang ipa-alter. Kasi sakto na talaga. Again, size large. Kung gusto nyo bilhin sa Pen Shop lang to. And then for my top, I'll be using this plain white t-shirt from Uniqlo. Ito yung UA Rhythm nila. Yan, and then perfect naman kasi may binili akong overshirt from Zara. Nakakulay din yung pants, medyo darker brown, parang chocolate brown. I'm shooting this video, medyo maulan. So tamang-tama, maganda mag-layer ngayon ng outfit. Ayan siya, as in relaxed overshirt. And then tamang-tama rin kasi hindi naman din sobrang skinny nung pants. And yun, color combination, sobrang ganda. And for my shoes, is gonna be just a plain white sneakers. Nabili ko to sa isang brand, local brand from Shopee na Icon. There you go. To finish this outfit, I think I'm just gonna add siguro a ring and siguro isang watch. This one's from Timex and this one is from H&M. So yun, this is gonna be today's fit. Now let's go to my hair. Ayan guys, so dito ko ngayon sa CREED, dito sa EDSA siyang. Kasama ko si Sir
Jeff.
Ayan, so siya yung mag-assist sa atin dito ngayon. Actually, aware naman ako na kaya ko rin hinabol talaga this year kasi alam ko talaga na magtataas na siya next year. So, Sir Jeff, magkano na ba ang Battle of CREED AVENTUS ngayon?
Actually, this time is 19,000. It will become 26,000 this coming 2023.
So, magkano yan? 7,000 yes. Price increase. Actually, first time ko na amoy si CREED AVENTUS, I think back in 2018. 17,000 yes. Lang to nun eh. Oh, tapos ngayon, 19,000 na siya. So, hinabol ko na rin talaga.
It will become expensive because of they're using for the ingredients of purifying ingredients, not other competitors. They're using synthetic.
So, mas more natural.
Yes.
More natural. That's why.
And then the same for madam.
Para kay ma'am, yan, yes. Tiara.
Madam, ay, thank you.
It's for you.
Thank you.
This one is new one. Mm-hmm. It's only last month they launched also.
With Alvin Soto yes. Flowers.
Oh. All right.
Guys, ito na, nakuha natin siya. Sadly, wala silang paper bag ng CREED. But wala, yun talaga, naubusan daw sila. So okay lang. But at least, we have it here. Finally, nakuha natin siya. So yeah, abangan nyo. Siyempre, i-review natin to. Full review on my YouTube channel.